It's a common misconception, however, that they are primarily scavengers. Actually, they are successful hunters, and most of their food comes from direct kills.